Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready? I'm not ready. I still got zero consistent soul up in this bitch for my, you know, my execution and whatnot. I got nothing. I'm gonna be dropping TCL like crazy. I'm gonna be doing random shit in neutral because I'm gonna end up hitting the wrong fucking button. It's not gonna be a good look, fellas. Not gonna be a good look at all. It's gonna be a massive disappointment to both you and me. I really cannot believe I'm playing this game on pad. I don't know why I stuck with it. Absolutely ridiculous of me. I did not mean to dash, I don't know where that came from. Thank you for giving up the corner though. And there's our first drop TCL. The very first goddamn one I get. Really? My 5B whiffed, huh? Yeah, I can't. Oh, we're not gonna block. Okay. Oh. That put her a lot further away than I expected. What the fuck? How did she get behind me? I was in the corner. Okay. I'll just stand there and get hit. That's cool. We wanted nothing. Boy, this is bad. I haven't hit a single thing yet. I cannot hit anything, and this dude is overhead happy. I'm just gonna start blocking everything high. Okay, so yeah, reset happy over. Very reset happy player. Very laggy all of a sudden. God fucking damn! God damn it, that was death. That was death, he was dead right there. Why am I mashing buttons? I can't block in this lag. I cannot block in this lag. I tried to scud punish. Alright, so we're not playing this dude again. It's bad enough that I can't execute a goddamn thing. But we got lag up in here too? No thank you. We can't deal with that shit. Ugh. It's my fault for picking a 1-bar connection. My fault. That's obviously not going to be a real 4-bar connection. This is wonderful. This is just great. Like, it is only capable of showing me connections of people that are already in the midst of fights. They're already fighting each other, so what the fuck does their connection matter to me? Oh man, this online is just this. The PS4 version just sucks, man. Like, straight up, real talk, PS4 version is ass, and that really sucks because, you know, just being here. Not having a damn clue what the connections are, not knowing what's going on, no idea what to expect from this entire game. Playing fighting games online is already an aggravation in and of itself. Like, it's already annoying enough that to also have, like, not even be able to pick and choose by optimal connections is absurd and... It's already fucking bad enough that I gotta play this goddamn game on pad. But now I don't even know what connections I'm getting at the same damn time. It's ridiculous. I can't use the lobby system at all because I haven't... Like, here, it at least shows me some connections. We got that going for us. Player match rooms? I almost never see anything connection related in that entire system. Just fucking fantastic. Nobody plays ranked, so that's already out of the door. Like, ranked would be the optimal thing to do, because no matter what, I do have to see those connections, and it does... Actually, I don't know if it does show those connections. I checked it briefly before coming here, and it showed one connection, but there were only two people listed. So I just figured, all right, this is probably a waste of time. Let me go to where people are actually playing. Because ever since they introduced this lobby system, like this system basically replaced lobbies, essentially, by itself. It pretty much replaced lobbies. So, it didn't replace lobbies. It replaced the ranked system. So ever since CP, you used to be able to find plenty of people in ranked in both CT and CS, but CP ranked was dead from the get-go. I almost never found any matches there, but everybody was here. And so, like I said, basically this has replaced ranked. Oh, also, that's another thing that I'm going to get right now. See, why does it show me it like right when he gets in here? Maybe it was just looking, I guess. The wonderful world of being on pad. Let me see if I can't. Hang on. No, I can't. There's no options. Are there any options whatsoever that I can visit here? I don't want to do that. The controller vibrates whenever somebody joins your kiosk. Let me tell you, I fucking hate. Is this CROSELL? Mookie Mook is CROSELL, isn't it? I'm like 95% certain Mookie Mook is CROSELL. Oh my god. I'm playing CROSELL. Hi, CROSELL! And my puppy. No, puppy. Hey, come on, over here. Oh god. May be able to hear that. This big doofus. I should actually tweet it out. I'll tweet it out eventually. Come on, go back, lie down. Go, go, go. Nate's busy. Nate's busy gonna get his ass beat by this Makoto. Chill. Dumbass had surgery recently. I'm the best. And so she's wearing, you know, one of them big ass. Oh god, I ran right into it. She can cancel that? What? This character's overpowered now. Nice backdash, Nate. Did he just option select my backdash? Did this guy just option? I am fucked. Makoto in the corner, I am fucked. I just tried to throw and she was too far away. That was not a purple throw? I'm out. I'm not. Jesus Christ. CROSELL's so much better than me. So, unfortunately, he seems to have the combo consistency that I do. Oh, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Oh, I just did it! Ah! I tried to burst. I meant to do 3C, and I just did 6C. I don't know why. I just did not hold the right direction. Can you stop uppercutting me? It's making me look like an idiot. And I really don't like looking like an idiot. I cannot backdash. Where is this coming from? My movement's fine with pads. That's like the one thing I am okay at. Damn overheads. I tried to backdash away from it. I'm mashing. Oh my god, I can't block. Wow, I hit throw ages ago too. That should not. Is this guy gonna ask? Please don't ask for me. I'll feel very bad. Nice punish, Nate. I'm so bad, but I'm happy! It's CROSELL! I haven't heard from this dude in ages. But it seems like, I mean, you know, this, like I said, this is CROSELL. I know who this is. I have played him before. Our connections have always been perfect. This dude lives very nearby. Not, like, incredibly. He's not, like, next door or nothing. But he lives nearby. And that connection was spotty, so I wonder. I have to assume I'm the only dumbass with the PS4 version of this game. So I am moderately curious how the connection, the cross-platform connections are, and whether or not that is to blame for this shoddiness, or whether or not, you know, something extracurricular is occurring right now. But I have to assume, I mean, everything about this version of the game has been just very unimpressive. So if the it may follow that the connections continue in that vein. Oh god. I did not mean to do that. Good anti-air, son. Such a scrub. God damn it! He's dead again. I'm dropping. Oh shit! Now he's mixing me. Oh god, he's resetting me! I'm not prepared for this! That might have been too late. Damn it! Damn it! That's really strong that he can jump cancel that now. Please don't. Please. Oh my god, I can't tech throws! Dropped combos. This is what happens when you have zero fucking execution. That match should have been over 20 seconds ago. Wow, this connection though. God damn it. I can't even say anything. Like, I'm so embarrassed with myself, with my execution right now. Sadie, stop, 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 stop. You're gonna knock something over. Stop. Fuck. I adjusted my block, but I guess not enough. What am I doing? I can't do anything off of that. I don't think this is gonna kill. There's no way. It's not even gonna get close. Oh shit! I can't, I mean, like, a big problem right now is obviously just the simple fact that I have no neutral. I should be picking Tager. Like, Tager is a character that is designed to not have neutral. And that's actually one of my complaints about current Tager, is they removed a bunch of stuff from him, so like you can't really do much aside from like flail around at like when you're at like the max 5C range. All you can really do is just kind of flail around D moves and hope they hit, rather than like actually trying to play intelligent footsies. And that's definitely one of my biggest complaints with CS or CP extend fucking tag or whatever the hell it is. Good job, Asriel. Oh, okay. I cannot mash out of that. Good to know. Oh my god, why did that hit? Chill out. You need to chill out. Doggy over here going crazy because she has to stay with me because I can't trust her to not eat her fucking stitches. That was supposed to be an air grab. That was all supposed to be an air grab. God damn it, I could have killed him if he had just blocked! Thus, it is smart for him not to just block. Oh! That's irritating. I tried to burst and I got a throw reject miss off of it. Oh! That's fucking... Woo! We're both, you can tell, we're both like kind of at the same level. He's clearly not used to new Makoto. I'm not used to Pad or new Azreal. So we're both just kind of like fucking flailing. And it's hilarious. Like, I can guarantee, I can tell you right now. Back the last time I played this dude in Chrono Phantasma, he was better than me. He was better than me. He beat my ass. It also might just be the nature of online as well, because obviously Makoto, I tried to play Makoto, I don't know if I ever mentioned that, but I tried to play Makoto, and the moment, like, just getting into nailing down charge stuff online, fuck that. Irritating as hell. So kudos to this dude for sticking with this character online, because I couldn't do it. She's definitely very finicky. God damn it! No! No! Stop! Go away! Oh fuck, I hit the wrong buttons. I hit barrier. Can you not cancel? That's something I... Oh shit. God damn it. Oh shit, fuck it. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you are so dead. Oh, that might be too high. Oh. Counter hit. 3D. One of the worst things you can get hit by. I also could have made that safer. Oh, Jesus, that had more range than I thought. This is Makoto. She's not supposed to have range. Stop standing up, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, you are so dead. Not really, but it's still gonna hurt like hell. Oh, God. Nope, 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 nope. No! 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 Nope, I probably could have punished that. Damn it. Such a bitch. I'm such a bitch. The moment I saw that shit, gone. Just, nope! Don't want to deal with it. No overdrive for you. Fuck that nonsense. God, I'm just so happy right now. Like, I'm so excited that I'm playing CROSELL. So happy. Please select your character. Dog isn't happy though. The dog is not even moderately excited to be in here stuck with me. Hi there. Oh, hush. It's not that bad. Your own damn fault that I can't trust you to keep your damn stitches in. Stupid dog. That's right, I should be the belligerent one when she had to get surgery. Definitely fair. This is good though. I'm actually really happy that I ran into CROSELL. Cause like, oh my god. Okay, maybe I'm getting a little too predictable with that whole backdash thing. Oh, okay, yeah, that's good. That was good. You can roll out of that attempt to 3D. So I need to be doing smarter things. Oh, god damn it. He's calling me out now. He's calling me out. Ooh, we can do two of them. I was not expecting the second one. Oh, my god. CROSELL got smart. Oh, nope. Never mind. CROSELL got smart, but his execution couldn't keep up. Yo, look at that pan- oh god. I was gonna say, yo, look at that panty shot, but then it didn't work. Like, you saw, man, you can see everything in Makoto's right there. That would have been so much damage. Ooh, okay, good uppercut, good uppercut. You probably should have bursted. Never mind, he's fine. Oh god, that's probably gonna hurt. I wonder if he could have, if you would like, oh god. Jesus, nice, nice, please don't kill me. Oh, this poor dude's execution! What? Shit, I tried to mash. Tried to mash, and it was a bad idea. I'm holding. Actually, it's probably a bad idea. Hold forward tech. Oh my god, I mashed! I beat him by doing the monster mash! I thought he was gonna throw me, and unfortunately... That's online right there! You didn't have those, like, two or three frames of input delay. That would have come out in time and have bodied me. Guy, stuck with Makoto this entire time. Character loyalist right here. He hasn't switched around to like 20 different characters like I have. This dude sticks with Makoto for good or ill. Fortunately, she is better in this version. I don't know. I think she's placed in like solid B tier, I think. Not, you know, like a completely hopeless travesty of a character like she was in 1.0 and 1.1. God, that's gotta suck. Like, that's why I've never really felt any particular attachment to a character and why I never will. You just don't know what's gonna happen to him. Oh, Jesus! I really should be. God damn it. Confirming into... Oh, Jesus! I meant to do 2C. You're gonna die, I don't know. I really need to figure out this. I'm always so close. Ooh, that got under Gustav? This guy is so smart. Oh! I'm 4-dash. I know it! I know it! Called you out, son! See, you start mashing back dash, you get to do stupid things like that occasionally. I blocked that cross up and it didn't actually cross me up, even though Azrael stayed facing that way. Oh, yeah, that sucks. Welcome to a world of pain. Good shit, good uppercut. Good uppercut. Unfortunately, it started lagging right there. I turned on my lag. Jesus! God, I tried to goose off that, and then it occurred to me, like, right when I did it, even though it didn't even matter, it didn't even fucking come out. Oh, what am I doing? He's in the corner, though. Damn it, the poke's so fucking weird now. Does that not actually jump cancel? It's just occurring to me now. Damn it. It's just occurring to me now. That doesn't actually seem to, like, I thought he's been jump canceling that. But it actually looks like that poke just straight bounces. Am I correct in that, what I'm seeing? Stop standing. I'm so good. God, that was supposed to be an air throw! Stop fucking resetting me. I need to just start blocking high. Poor bastard. You poor bastard. I mean, it's really dirty how that works for Azrael. Like, either you roll and I just catch that roll with 3D. You tech. You do a late tech. And you block. And 3D is perfectly safe on block. You tech late, and 3D just whiffs, but again, 3D recovers fast enough that it doesn't even matter that it just whiffed. I just get to continue my pressure with a 2A or a 5A. I don't have to give a damn. Like, it's just, that's so dirty. But yeah, getting counter hit. Definitely the worst result out of those options. Getting counter hit by Azrael's 3D is just the worst. I would cry. God damn, this delay shit. I didn't realize you'd have to tech that. Oh no, I teched late. I don't even know if I'm teching correctly. Whoops! That is pure talent on my part, obviously. Can I air throw this guy? He air throws me! Air throws me every time! I ain't even mad. I tried to press so many buttons throughout all that, not a single one of them. Hey, chill, chill. Stop, stop. He's getting smart with those uppercuts, bro. Oops, I fucked up. He fucked up. Yay! Azrael's so fair! Good match. Oh! Oh, it's air unblockable. My bad. I should have realized that. Wow! Wow! Makoto's so fierce! Walk right into it. Way to go, mate. God, I cannot believe that goes under Gustav. That's crazy. I mean, it's really good, obviously. Oh, you should have teched! Oh, poor CROSELL! I feel so bad about that win! Oh, you gotta feel for a dude when that happens. Oh, man. Stole that right out from under his fingers. I did not deserve it. You relax, it's not that big of a deal. Like, is it really that bad to have to be stuck in here while I play games for like, I guess it is kind of hot in here actually. It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I mean, to be fair, our characters are already there. Our characters are the sluts of their respective genders. Actually, no. Mu-12 is worse. The Makoto is. I'ma do it. Shit. I thought I was calling out, what is it, like a 3C or something, whatever that poke is. Oh my goodness. Maybe it doesn't hit her startup, but it hits like certain frames of it? Stop standing up! Oh Why did I do that? Gotta get on backdash. Overhead. Good stagger. Good stagger. Good frame trap. I deserve it. I'm mashing. Let's see. I tried to burst. I tried to burst and I didn't have a burst. I admit it. Oh, she can go. I did not know she could go low for that. Oh my god. Oh, I started blocking high, then I started blocking low, then I tried to block high again, and I got hit. I'm the best. I am still the best. I'm not the best. This is so embarrassing. Woo! I really should have been using these. I forgot about those. It's still, I mean, the connection still gets spotty every once in a while, so you can definitely tell, like, I mean, I don't know specifically what's going on. Again, I'm blaming the PS4 to PS3 connectionality stuff. Because connectionality is totally a word. Hush! She's such a whiner. She's just like me, she just whines all the time.
Probably gets it from me.
I could have gotten a lot more than that. The burst. Ooh, what? How did that get? She just rolled through a wall of pure stone. I'm angry at that. I thought that would cross me up. That was an overhead. But seriously, she just rolled straight through a wall of stone. Would you chill out? Ow. Oh, good rapid. I should attack. Good air throw. I'ma do it. This hits, I kill him. Maybe not. Or I'll just miss that because I don't know the timing yet. That could happen too. He's making this combo count. I try to 5-A-M. I try to 5-A-M. Go on, go lie down. You're gonna knock something over. Man, she just needs all the attention. Oh my god. Mashing like me now. Dude is mashing like me now. Oh my god, why did that air throw me? Good DP, good DP. God damn it! Ooh, I should have done. I haven't practiced it, but that's actually, if you think somebody's gonna burst, you can just do Growler over and over. And Growler will just absorb the burst, and like if Growler absorbs the burst, Valiant Charge is over, so you can't like dash cancel it or anything into it. So it's a free. That wasn't
fine. I didn't want a fatal counter.
That stupid recovery. 3C, just the, I don't get why I nerfed that move. Okay. Oh my god, that move. Goddamn overheads. I shouldn't be still be getting hit by that. I shouldn't be letting him mash out either. Oh! Well. Oh, I did it! Oh, oh, why didn't you burst? Why didn't you burst? You should have bursted! Oh, I think he tried to astral me. And I would have hit, actually, if the astral had come out. That would have bodied my 3C. If that's what he was trying to do. Oh, because I think that's what the, when he got that jump D move something or other, I think that was supposed to be an astral. He was trying to call me out. Mashing buttons or dashing or something. Because I believe Makoto's astral goes full screen. I know you can use it to deal with projectiles. Can't believe I, like, after all this time playing Azreal, I'm back here playing stupid dumbass pad and dropping TCL again like I'm day one. Like, just that fact alone, ignore everything, ignore all the other factors, everything else that's occurring right now, just the fact that I'm dropping stupid simple TCL again is just whole. Hi puppy. Yes, I know, it's heartbreaking, I know. Nice backdash, Nate. You'll live. Oh, these hit confirms. Ooh, that didn't hit. Okay. Stupid overhead. That did actually use the combo, didn't it? Yeah, didn't the overhead used to actually combo when you did that, rather than just being a reset? God, I can't believe that doesn't hit. God! Just the worst. Oh my god! Oh my god! That sucks. That's so hilarious. Like, that bull sucks and is absolutely hilarious. That most certainly shouldn't have hit. Completely deserved to not hit. Stupid game, stupid blazer, stupid balancing. Stupid not backdashing thing. I need to be trying to use that to anti-air with that move. I need to stop getting hit with that shit though. Would you relax? It's not that serious! Jesus Christ, apparently it is that serious. I'm so bad! Please no? Yeah, that's not a reversal. I just had to make sure. Absolutely certain. Confirm. Oh, I burst. Whatever. Right. Whatever. I burst. Doesn't even matter. Not even mad about it. Oh, sure. Now that you're getting attention, now you're satisfied. Now you're not crying anymore. I'm sorry. I know I'm not this mean to my dog. I promise. She is the love of my life, my joy, my wonder. My greatest achievement in this world. Which is why she's a big fat whiner, just like me. Ha ha! That didn't sound good. Please select your character. So I switched to Tager, I'm gonna do it for you people. And he's gonna hate me for it. I'm sorry. It's okay, my Tager's terrible. You think my Azrael's bad? My Tager's even worse. Oh, hey, look at that. It shows you specifically how many matches you've had with the character. All right, I need both hands now. I'm sorry. Gigantic-ass cone of shame. See? Moment I stopped touching her. Moment she stopped getting attention. Now she needs to be the center of it again. Well, that didn't actually work. Oh, I'm eating all that. Ain't gonna take a scrub, son. I know how to fight Makoto. Kind of. I just know not to throw Sparkle full screen. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna have 100 meters soon. That's my turn. Ooh, I probably could have confirmed on that with Sparkle. Oh, I thought jump. I thought jump. I read wrong. I thought jump. I read wrong. He's in my head. He knows what I'm thinking. That must be safe without instant block. Or, I mean, yeah. I need the instant block to make it safe. To make it punishable, I mean. God, I can talk. Did I just get Super Jump 360C? Is that what just happened? I'm getting Super Jump 360C. I'm not meaning to. I'm not doing anything even resembling a 360. Like. Gadget finger! Damn, nice overhead. I might be dead. Not dead. If he could super me, I'd be dead. Ooh, okay, I can't. Alright. I tried to 5B in between that. Makoto's 5A, 2A, just too strong. It's too strong for me. Yes, that was that. That's what that was supposed to be. God damn it! Ah! Oh my god, I'm just the best. What? That's not supposed to happen. Should have been dead. If I was a good tanker and I had any reliance whatsoever in my 360 ability, she'd be dead. But I don't. But I don't. You relax. Seriously, relax. Is it really that bad? It's been 40 minutes. It's not that bad. I'm gonna give him one more tagger match. And then I gotta, like, I don't know, maybe she needs to go outside. She shouldn't, because I just took her outside. Oh, is he gonna quit after I'm sorry I picked tagger on you? Am I gonna give him a heart? If he's done, I gotta give him a heart. Hey, Poppy. My Poppy. See, it looks like you're getting your turn soon. Monsieur CROSELL knows. Can I, how can I actually, I have no, because I have to, like, leave the game. To I can't even see, like, at least, you know, old PSN, you could, you know, kind of see the backdrop of the game. But now I gotta leave it entirely. Would you relax? Seriously. Hey, watch, I'm gonna start petting her. She's not gonna make a damn word. Not gonna make a damn sound until I stop. Oh, you're so predictable. She just needs, she's just the one that needs to have all of the attention. Oh God. Oh God. Well, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. I assume he either has to go do something or he is sending me a message. This will be my last match. God, am I actually fighting Jin? Plus, we have no idea what this connection is. Because it's not a four bar. We know that for damn sure. See? Hasn't made a sound. Perfectly content right now. This is what I'm telling you. I know my dog. I know it sounds terrible, but I know my dog. See, look at that. Look how long this is synchronizing. This is not good news. This is not a good look. Oh, this is gonna suck. Says the tagger player who has every advantage in lag. If I just mash 360 like a scrub, if I could do 360s, but I can't. Ha! I could if I just use the analog stick. Now watch. We're playing now. 3, 2, 1. I don't know if that one actually got picked up on the microphone, but she did cry a little bit. There it is. I'm the best. Love you, CROSELL. Did that really just be my 5B? Really? Nah. 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 Nah, Jin. That might be. Oh my god, she just knocked everything down. She's getting revenge now. I can't do anything off that. I could've, but not. Like, by the time I actually reacted to it, I couldn't. Excellent. That was bad. That was bad on my part. Terrible footsies on my part. Backdash, you motherfucker. Thank you. Dude, the fact that that beats my 5B like that is absolutely absurd. It's absolutely ridiculous that it beats my 5B straight up like that. Oops, wood. Oh, I thought that might trade. Wow, he confirmed off of that. Well done. I don't think I'm dead. Oh, wow, okay. Kudos on that confirm. I should have saved my spark bolt. I just wanted magnetism because I thought I might be able to get a trade or something like that. Yes, that was what I wanted. What? So dumb. Ah! That's Tager right now. That's his neutral. Like, you can just run up and poke me. Well, that's gonna fucking hurt now. Oh, come the hell on! I'm so mad, and I hate that I have to bail on this dude now, but seriously, she's gonna be perfectly fine, I promise. GG, homie, but I gotta go. Let me just make sure he saw it. That was I hope I'll get better than that executional nonsense, but, thank you for watching. That is the end of this very long set. Peace out.